This is an unprecedented time of progress in the history of cancer medicine and cancer research. The most wonderful thing is that these drugs have much less side effects than chemotherapy. Unlike chemotherapy, these drugs are largely oral tablets. You can go home and take them every day. The holy grail for us in cancer research and cancer medicine is to develop drugs that actually have the ability to spare the normal cell, causing minimal side effects, and killing selectively the tumor cell.